The only time he reacts is when he knows you can hurt him. And when you let him know you can hurt him, he has to think two or three times before he tries to hurt you. But if you're not going to do nothing but return that hurt with love, why, good night. He knows you're out of your mind. The only time he reacts is when he knows you can hurt him. And when you let him know you can hurt him, he has to think two or three times before he tries to hurt you. But if you're not going to do nothing but return that hurt with love, why, good night. He knows you're out of your mind.
Before it's too late, you must reassess your entire concept of ownership. Forces in the world will tell you you're a victim of your family, of your race, your past. Don't believe them. They don't know you.
We've heard so much about God in our lives. We have read so much about God. We have been told so much about God in our lives. Hello? Hello? Do anybody hear what I'm talking about? Does anybody understand what I'm coming through? Hello? Let me tell you something. Let me speak a word into you today. God is not a religion. He has many names. Many names. He has many names. Yet he is not a religion. He is a relationship.
Before it's too late, you must reassess your entire concept of ownership. Forces in the world will tell you you're a victim of your family, of your race, your past. Don't believe them. They don't know you.
I'm not saying that you have to be Jew, Gentile, Muslim, Islam, Buddhist? No. Love overcomes all multitudes of sin, all multitudes of issues that go on in the world today. But nobody is willing to sit down and compromise and come to the solution that peace, shalom, assalamu alaikum, is bigger than all are going on in the world today.
Before it's too late, you must reassess your entire concept of ownership. Forces in the world will tell you you're a victim of your family, of your race, your past. Don't believe them. They don't know you.
I was sent here for this time, this purpose, to come on the air and say, enough is enough. Even though I may be an American, I'm not bringing an American perspective to the table. I'm talking about love one another as he has loved you, and to love thy neighbor as thyself.
Forces in the world will tell you you're a victim of your family, of your race, your past. Don't believe them. They don't know you. Before it's too late, you must reassess your entire concept.
Make a ownership. Hello? Do you hear me? Hello? Do you hear the message that is coming out of my mouth? Before you press the next button, before you press the next anything, make sure you know what you're pressing. There's a life every time you press. Shalom, my brothers. Assalamu alaikum, my brothers. Remember, peace be unto both of you today. It is time that the truth be told. It is time that everyone comes to the table and sit down and figure out how to be human beings. Loving one another as he has loved us. Loving our neighbor as ourselves. Peace be with you until we meet again.